no opponent lined up against Jester. That would have been Adam Anderson and Gravedigger. And I'm getting word right now that Jester is going to be making this run solo. This is huge for points as Adam Anderson and Gravedigger is currently your series season's points leader. And for him not to come into this competition is going to be huge for points. Jester will have this run though, because he needs to get his time locked in here for Monster Jam Racing as he gets up to the line here. And we will continue on with Monster Jam Racing.
Thank you.
take on Bakugan Dragonoids and Murphy. This is our last head-to-head matchup in round two. These two await to do battle here in our last head-to-head matchup. We are going racing! Between these two, El Toro Loco to the line first, and we're awaiting both.
Thank you.
we take a look at the video board, those scores popping up right now. Score to beat 7.375 from Soldier Fortune. And your score for Megalodon is...
Thank you.
your score for Chester. He receives a 4.725.
Will be a 6.693.
Maxi, and your score for Bakugan Dragonoid is 7.178, which means your Freeplex Skills Challenge winner, Thomas Maxi.
Winner.
That's a question for you. Go ahead, Logan. Are you ready, boy?
Coming up, Mike Christensen, Vendetta.
part of.
And he will receive a score of 6.331.
Goes El Toro Loco.
731 from Jamie Garner and El Toro Loco. And your score for Velociraptor is...
Thank you.
Bakugan Dragonoid is...
number 5. Yeah.
Thank you.
that freestyle run, and you gave him a score of 7.064.
Skill. wheels. We're trying to nurse this engine that's in this Bakugan gun Dragonoid truck. We're really, really trying to make it to the end, so I tried to be smart in skills, but I knew I had to go big in freestyle because I knew the points were close. But you know what? The real winners tonight are each and every single one of you watching in Bedtime here in St. Louis. We love you guys. Every single time we come out here, you guys get loud, you guys get rowdy. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be able to do what we do. So thank you, up in St. Louis, and we'll see you guys next time.